floods, but we're still going to be reeling over this with the higher totals in the lakes and reservoirs and the creeks. Another shot of heavy rain tonight. We are quiet. It's mostly cloudy. The showers have diminished. Saturday, 84 high, some sun Saturday afternoon. Sunday, drier air moves in, lower humidity, mostly sunny. Won't that be great?